Yeah. Power tour day two. We just left the gas station and we are headed to Chattanooga. We are going to be taking a fun stop at the Jack Daniel's distillery. We'll get some cool pictures. I don't think we'll do any burnouts there, but it'll be a cool stop. We're 40 miles out from the distillery. We're gonna do a couple tours, have a good lunch there. It's gonna be a good time. Dawson ran a 17 second quarter mile yesterday in his Focus, so that was pretty funny. But we'll get to the car show later, check in, sell some stuff, and do burnouts tonight. We're in Lynchburg. We're at the Jack Daniel's distillery. It's very beautiful here. We did try to go one way, and a man with a gun said, that is a restricted area, but that's fine. So we stopped at the distillery. We're downtown. It's Moon Pie General Store, so I thought I'd grab one. Just a really cool square. We're bringing all the cars down. Definitely a cool place to check out. We just left Lynchburg. We had some barbecue for lunch, walked around the shops. It was a cool little town. The distillery was neat. And now we're headed to Chattanooga State Community College for the menu. We have our Whatever Hot Rods Hot Rod Hangout tonight set up at our hotel. So hopefully we'll get some burnouts going. It'll be a great day. So we have arrived at the venue. We're getting the table set up. We got the tent popped up. We're probably gonna go punch our cards, so we'll just hang out. Maybe try to influence some burnouts, but no promises there. And I think tonight's gonna be a lot of fun as well. So we're just getting ready for the burnout competition. We left the original Whatever Hot Rods Fun Machine back in Kenosha. So we drove to the nearest Walmart and bought a new one. Thanks, Roundup. Guys enjoyed those burnouts just as much as I did. It turned out to be an awesome day, and I can't wait for the rest of the week. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys are excited.